In Iberia Parish, deputies arrested a Lafayette man after finding crystal meth, fentanyl, marijuana, and a gun during a traffic stop. It happened yesterday when the driver was stopped for speeding and the passenger identified as Sean Dugan, a confirmed felon, was found to be in possession of a gun. During a search of Dugan's bag, deputies found a large amount of drugs, including 3 pounds of crystal meth and 12 grams of fentanyl. Dugan was booked into the Iberia Parish Jail.